Also new at midday, there's a new twist coming to the South Bend Chocolate Café. Near the end of the month, Ben's Soft Pretzels will open in the downtown restaurant. The South Bend Tribune's Lincoln Wright says it will be ready to go by April 26th, which just so happens to be National Pretzel Day. This is Ben's first brick-and-mortar store in South Bend.